I'm encouraging you to pray and engage with the world of sport. There's lots of sports people out there who need to hear the message, and I'm encouraging you to pray for them.